You know what? I'm going to start Guardian.
Okay, dude. Do it.
Janna. I'm going to be a Janna, honey.
Do you guys fight over the thermostat in your house a lot? Like, over what the temperature should be?
No. Not at all. Everyone seems pretty chill.
Also, it's too cold? Ah, that was so good. Oh my god. Just a flawless meme.
That was more of the pity laugh.
No. That was more like an uncomfortable laugh because you were so jealous that I just memed at such a high level. So effortless.
You know, if that makes you feel better about yourself, tell yourself that.
Reality makes me feel better about myself, okay?
That's not reality, that's delusion.
Unless reality is subjective, okay?
Do you sing at all?
Crawling in my skin, these wounds they will not nail will not heal. I can sing pitches, but I don't have a good singing voice.
Oh, right, right. I think I asked you this. Okay.
Can you sing like a choir? Do you think you could?
I've been in a choir once, but that was way back in high school.
Wait, could you sing like an interval? Like if I gave you an interval and told you to sing an interval above it, could you do it?
Try.
Okay. So like a fifth.
Da, da.
That's good. Oh, good job.
Thank you.
Wait. Hold on. Okay, minor third. Yeah, nice. Look, you've got a good ear. Good job.
I feel like I'm taking weight your training class all over again.
Yeah, dude, it's dictation. Get ready. Wait, okay, one more. Are you ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Diminished fifth, augmented fourth, okay?
Fuck you. Go fuck yourself.
Go.
And yourself. No, fuck
the
you.
Tritone.
I'm not doing that. Wait, what is it? Diminished what?
Diminished fifth. The tritone.
Na, na, na.
That was it. Yeah. Nice. Good job. You can use other notes to get there. Fuck, dude. As long as you get through the end. Good job. Oh, it's got Selena Gomez in it. I love her.
Really? Can't tell if he's trilling or not. I actually can't tell.
How old is this song? Is it a new one? Oh, this is like a new one. 2016? Or is it not new?
Yeah, it came out last year, I think.
Okay.
You like it?
It's okay. If you like it, that's a beautiful thing, okay?
I just puked inside. Okay,
what the fuck? The songs that I like usually are songs that have lots of extensions or follow certain chord progressions. I'm really boring.
Oh, wow, look at you. I'm 14.
Oh,
wow.
I'm so deep because I only like songs.
Stop making that stupid noise.
That's the meme noise. Listen, if any song that has like major sevens in it, I'll like it, okay? Guaranteed. There's a Jonas Brothers song I like. If it has major sevens in it, I'll like it, okay?
Do you like Sunday Morning?
I don't even know what the fuck that shit
major,
is.
Okay, I'll link it. It's like all seventh chords.
Oh, shit. Well, then I'll probably really like it. Okay, Sunday Morning. Is it by Maroon 5? I hate these guys.
Yes.
These are the guys that are like in all their songs, right? Maroon 5?
You know what? Your musical tastes are too advanced, Jamie. Never mind.
Listen, it's all personal preference. Hold on, I'm getting a Minions commercial. God fucking damn it.
Yo, I love Minions.
How about when he comes to forward to attack me, how about you not like step back and let him beat on me, okay?
Okay.
This is a two-player lane. Song's over. Oh my god. Fucking Soraka!
Oh my
god. Dude, what the fuck is going on here, dog? What? Oh no.
Don't die!
Okay. These guys are crazy, dude.
Are you going back?
Yeah, look, I'm fucked, dude. See my HP?
Okay, I'll go back to you.
Do you think this guy's really on TSM?
Sure, play like he is.
Okay. That's why I went back. They have so many spells. I need help with these. Not this one. Not this one. Okay, never mind. I think I'm good. Wait, No, never mind.
Pardon?
What? Pardon?
What?
Do you listen to, like, glitch music? Have you ever heard of, like, any of that shit?
Glitch music? You mean the... I think I know what you're talking about, and I don't listen to it.
Okay. Damn, okay.
Sorry, my musical tastes are a little bit more refined, you know?
Oh, okay.
I only listen to songs with sevenths in their chords and progression.
Oh, wow, nice. That's a really nice meme, dude. Good job. Be sure to get me there. Get ready.
Oh god. Oh my god. I don't want you to die.
My bad, dude. Fuck. Yeah.
Oh,
I thought
my
I was gonna point blank off the Ezreal. But then I think he moved him away and everything got really
god,
fucked.
Oh my god.
That's so good.
Oh my god.
One of the things that can help the laning a lot that we're not doing about is communicating about a lot of shit. So, like, okay, when I was getting ready to ult him, I should have communicated that I'm ulting him or whatever, stuff like that. Or if you're getting ready to ult, then communicate that you're getting ready to ult. The talking a lot is, like, really helpful.
But LCS comes.
What?
LCS communicate. Like, you know when you listen in, they're always talking about every little thing they're
gonna do? Yeah, CSGO or Overwatch, yeah, you'll hear that a lot.
I am going to lane right now.
Yep, yeah. Thanks.
No problem. I'm still heading into lane at the moment.
Thanks. Good
no
job.
Problem.
Nice chapter.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Great communication. Exemplary.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I'm running this guy down, okay? I'm
into running. Okay, alright. I am shielding you right now. I'm backing off because there's a fucking shape looking right here. Whatever. I'll do it for you. Mercy or mayhem? Alright, I'm pushing a little forward right now. I'm warding that flash imaging. And just quietly observing and floating from the background. Are we doing this right? I don't know.
Sure.
Oh shit. Probably gonna get rid of the ward in that brush.
Okay, I'm looking, Soraka. Where are my traps at?
Okay.
That's okay. That's okay. Did Lee just die to Shaco? Do you know?
Shaco is in his red at the moment.
Okay. Do we need
so
to be careful?
Yes.
Okay, I'm looking for damage on either right now. They're playing really aggressively. Oh, that might be because Shaco's here though. Careful.
Okay.
Unless you see him somewhere else?
No.
I feel like he must be here. Hold on, chill.
I'm chilling.
Fuck. There's a way to ward this in the waterfall. I forgot how to do it. Do you want to try to clear that ward?
To go in. Do I? My Shaco's mid.
Okay, do it. Yeah, I see him mid. Okay. Mercy or mayhem?
Oh, that was really good.
Well, thanks, man. I totally found that out.
You did, right?
Yep. An enemy has get closer to me. Oh, I got him. In here? Oh, yeah, we got her. Nope. Never mind, no, we don't. Lee. Me. Okay, we should do this. Anyway. It's not part of the names.
Shaco's gonna
yeah,
be
we need to bully him. Can you bully him? Move down here and just don't let him.
I don't know.
Oh, nice. What?
And we got it.
I wanted to get him. I should have kept chasing. I started to think he was walking through the dragon to smite it. That was dumb. I should have killed him. That was like a tornado. Ask Ellie about her I'd like to teach the world to fap song.
Okay, listen, buddy. We all
make
cover
mistakes?
Things. We all... Wait, what is this elixir? I didn't know you could do that.
I'd like to teach the world to fap in perfect harmony. I'd like to show you dirty tunes for all eternity. I'd like to
see. Oh, I want steak right now. Oh my god. I'm just thinking about food.
No!
Oh, there are three people here. Run! Run! I have ult, just in case.
What are you doing?
Never mind. Chase! Chase! Oh, no, no, there's so much ult behind us.
Oh, what the fuck is this guy doing? Oh, you probably shouldn't have exhausted him. Was that your
attack? Yeah, that was mine, sorry.
Fucking Garen. Okay. Don't ever use a summary spell on Garen.
Okay. Why? What's wrong with Garen?
He's horrible.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's no reason to do it.
Holy shit!
I saw the job.
Did no one die?
Nope,
yay!
Because of your healing, dude. You saved the
day. I feel... Oh my god, Cinder pressed her R button! This is great! I'll do it for you. Wow, you know, I think this game is going pretty good.
Yeah, I would say so. What? No way! You fucking whore, get away from me!
Oh, I was wondering why you weren't back.
She, like, hit me, like, at the last, like, tenth of a second. What the fuck?
That's not nice. Calling Soraka a whore.
It was Orianna a whore.
Oh,
I would never say that about my goat lady.
I guess you can say she's a whoreianna.
Okay, I'm gonna mute you.
No, wait, I'll stop, I'll stop.
Holy shit.
Oh man, I thought it was good.
Oh my fucking god. Alright, it's okay. Coming back to life. My guns are getting restless. We're winning against a TSM 80 carry. Do you realize how good we are right now?
Yeah, I love TSM.
Yeah, dude. Are they your third favorite team?
Who knows? My second favorite team is either Immortals or TSM.
Oh.
I'm not sure which one though.
Gotcha. Let's go bullish Shaco. Nah, never mind. Let's not actually fuck that.
Chill.
Where's the bot lane at? I bet they quit the game, dude. They knew they were donezo.
Please, no.
What?
Every time you make that stupid noise, I'm gonna make a pun. That's how painful it is for me.
Wait,
okay?
What noise? When I go.
The stupid slurping shit.
Oh, that wasn't even slurping. Oh. I thought somebody was gonna kill me. That's way different. Versus.
Oh my god, stop.
Those are two totally different things.
Stop.
Oh my goodness. Alright, well, mid turret's dead, bot turret's dead. We could go top and try to get that turret, maybe. Sorry. Or we could try to get the tier 2 bottom turret. Hey, can you ward that bush? That'd be great.
So I have no charges on my side stone at the moment.
Oh, well, okay. That's pretty good. Oh, shit. Code red! Okay, we're fighting her.
All you have to do is dodge her ultimate. Super fucking easy.
Oh, okay, dude. Oh,
look at that.
Okay, dude. Wow, thanks. You just have to dodge her skills. Oh, thanks. How many CS do you want to take?
So easy. You got this. I believe in you. Star Guardian power. Wait, there are three people there. Maybe we should... Oh, no. Our team is coming.
Why does he have that Blade of the Rune King? Did Ezreal build that shit now? Oh.
Careful.
Oh. Oh shit, there's her ball.
There's her ball. Watch her ball. A lot of balls. Let's send her this ball here.
Holy shit. so sorry. I failed.
You told me to dodge it. You know what? I did the
yeah,
exact.
Yeah, maybe the more.
Oh
sick.
My god.
Oh my god.
All right, I'm sorry. I'm done. I'm backing up. Shh.
Okay. Are we fighting this? I'm confused. We're just like dancing around here. I have ult still.
Wow.
Wait, have you ever heard of a group called Bad Bad Not Good?
Bad Bad Not Good? No.
Ah, oh, okay, never mind.
What is that? Can you explain what it is?
Yeah, they're a jazz group.
Oh.
Wow, thanks, Killer Connor. I didn't read Reddit either. There you go. These guys are pretty jazzy, but this is a nice meme. A nice meme. This is like the only kind of like video game related stuff they do though, so the rest of their stuff won't be as refined, okay, for, as per your taste as you would like.
Excuse me? My tastes are very simple. Okay, I like We Don't Talk Anymore and okay. Sunday Morning.
Oh, do you like that one Carly Rae Jepsen? What's that one?
Hey, I just met you.
Yeah, that one.
And this is
You
crazy.
Love that one, don't you, right?
Oh man, that's my favorite song. How'd you know, bro?
I don't know, dude. No! Make it stop! No! Okay, we're good.
Phew.
He's coming for me! No! You shielded me, thank you. He's gonna kill the wall! Just run!
I have exhausted just in case.
Oh my god, that shield's coming. Never mind, we're good. Oh my god. No!
Oh, she landed that.
Yeah. Oh my god, what's going on back here? Oh my god! Let's go, we're going back in.
Okay, are you okay? I have redemption.
Okay. Okay, listen, we're gonna jump right onto Ezreal. Get ready to help me. Okay. Never mind, he's like way gone.
I'm ready to help you. Oh, he's in that brush.
Oh! Did you see that prediction? Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! What are you doing?
Good job.
I knew he was coming over. I took a step back. Oh! It was beautiful.
Wasn't that like warded anyway?
Yeah, that's why it was even doubly beautiful. He didn't know that I knew that I saw him.
Okay. Why are you so good at this game?
I don't know, dude. I'm so good. I'm in fucking gold MMR. That's how good I am. All right.
No, you're in plat MMR. I checked.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Oh,
I love doing jungle creeps, dude. Feels so efficient. Okay, no, I'm coming. Yep.
Oh.
This is the fake one?
Mm-hmm.
You did! This guy's still in the game? Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh. So
no,
yay.
I didn't need a flash hit.
Yeah, at least you got the kill.
Yeah. Uh-oh. I can't beat on this guy a lot because he's got a thorn mouth. You see that CC stacking right there? You see that CC stacking?
Wow, is this what it feels like to win?
Ouch. No! Oh my god, I saw it like a second too late.
Oh my god. I thought I saved. Holy shit.
Oh no. Not the triple. Not the triple. Okay.
Nice. Where are
I love this game. Okay, guys, if this ult lands, you better donate me $1,000. Okay.
I'll donate $5 if this ult lands.
Oh no, Shaka went up. $4.99. Shut the fuck up.
$100? $1,000,000. Oh, so unfortunate. Let's go.
I kinda like to think about what I'm gonna buy next, okay? Alright.
Well, what are you, a girl taking so long shopping? Oh my god, Cinder Press Star! I love it when she presses R and people die. It's so satisfying.
Except for when you're on the enemy team.
Yeah. What's the highest donation you've ever gotten?
Probably $1,000, I would say. What about you?
Probably the same.
No way.
What? Yeah, I'm serious. $1,000.
Oh shit! I thought that every girl streamer had like a special, like a Saudi prince donating, like $10,000 donation.
Where do I get a Saudi prince? Like, how do I make them watch my stream? If you have any tips on how to, let me know.
I'll let you know. Okay.
All ears.
Yo, yo, yo. See this chick coming up here? You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Woo!
She left.
Yo, yo, yo. We're playing League now, okay? Where are you?
With my team, never
okay,
mind.
Okay, come over here. Fuck the team, okay? We're about to do okay. High-level plays here. Shaco okay. is right over here, okay? Oh, never mind. Okay, never mind. I changed my mind. No more plays! Okay, never mind. Now we go back to playing. Oh my god, he's just unstoppable. He's so quick. Okay. Now high level plays?
Got that dude. Got another one. What
the fuck? Die! Uh-oh. That's real. What?
Mommy did a flash. Okay, well, you guys. Before.
Lily, why weren't you there to ult me? What happened? Lily, what happened there?
I think you got overconfident there. See ya. Go fuck yourself. Jesus Christ. Holy shit, this Irelia, what? Oh my gosh, she pressed her R button! Nice! So, oh my gosh.
Have you watched all of Game of Thrones?
Have I watched
No! Why did you bring him down to my... No!
Wait, that's my fault?
Yeah, Game of Thrones? Have you heard of that show?
Of course! I watched the first few episodes, then I Wikipedia'd the rest of the
what
plot.
What the fuck? Do you do this with every show?
Yes! I'm not even joking when I say it's the only way I can enjoy a show is if I know what's going to happen. Otherwise, the anticipation kills me.
Did you do this for Madoka Magica or whatever too?
No, I actually watched that as it was coming out.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
There wasn't like a manga released ahead of time or something that
no,
it was based
no,
on?
It was an anime original. I remember watching it like weekly. But for Game of Thrones, like for example, like if I Wikipedia'd a plot, right? And then I just read up on all the important parts and like all the parts that people like, then I can YouTube those specific scenes. It's basically like I'm not really missing out on much, you know? I skip all the boring parts.
Oh my god. Okay.
Wait, is that weird? You're spoiling yourself?
No! I even healed! Ugh! Did you what? Sorry.
Never mind.
You said something spoiling yourself? Oh, he got it! Wait, what'd you say?
I said, is that weird?
Oh.
Spoiling yourself?
I don't know. Weird kind of assumes a lot. I think it's abnormal, sure. But if that's what you like to do, dude. I do it sometimes when I read ahead, but I don't have to do it to, like, enjoy something.
Okay. Oh my gosh, is this our second win?
Second win. That's 2-1, dude.
Oh no.
Don't let him die. Don't fuck up. You've got your ult. Save him with your ult. Nice tornado. You gotta ult the enemies away.
I'm trying.
Oh my god, Azrael's landing kills me. You gotta dodge the ult.
All right,
good job, dude.
Why? Do you think screaming at me will help me play better?
I mean, you survived, didn't you? I'm a results-oriented kind of person.
That's
and it
purely
seems like
coincidental.
Really?
Purely okay. coincidental. Are we getting Baron?
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Syndra is just waiting to press R. I love this.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Oh, we're outside this, guys. What are you doing? No! No! Lily, no!
I'm trying.
I'm sorry!
You almost died there, buddy.
Listen.
It was all okay. part of the plan, okay?
Oh my
okay?
gosh.
Dude, I fucked the whole team up. That's all my fault.
Honestly,
no!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Listen, I'm still
feels
learning the
bad,
game, okay?
Man.
Listen. Everything is awesome.
Oh my god.
Like, we're winning the game right now on bot lane, okay? Oh my god, what was I even thinking? Oh my god! We're fine, dude.
Oh
we're
god.
Fine, we're fine, we're fine.
Shh. Wait, what just happened? What
basically,
happened?
You threw the whole team fight, but it's okay.
What did I mean? You fucking...
But it's okay, we're gonna come back, alright? It's okay. We just need to push top and we win.
Wait, hold on, let me do the BM, Jinx.
No!
There we go.
Don't even start the team. Wait, inhibitor? What the fuck? We can rotate to Elder. Fuck, we don't need to go do that shit. We don't need Elder to win team fights. This will shed some light on things. Oh, they're doing it.
We need Elder. Oh, they got it. That's unfortunate. So unfortunate.
Oh, it's
real bad, though. I feel like we can just push and win.
That would be a good idea, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
Oh shit! Wasn't paying attention. Oh.
Die, dude! What the fuck? No!
Oh my god!
No, it's okay. My bad. I just needed one crit there. Fuck! We're losing our NF to like Banner of Commander. We're not gonna lose this game.
Okay.
Don't fucking jinx it. Don't even think about jinxing it.
Every time
if we lose
jinx,
that
it's
in
so
him, though,
funny
it's not funny. It's not funny at all.
No, but it's hilarious. Because you're not even doing it consciously. Hey, Michael, it's to keep you alive. And only you.
Oh my god, the Ori ball again. But we got her. Back off, maybe? Back off, I think.
I will. Should I help to heal or what?
No. Just don't die.
Okay. Okay. So we got one person?
Yeah, that was okay. Clear. We'll take our little right. victories. That's Soraka. We gotta get her. Maybe? Nobody?
You wanna
oh, it's just you and me. No, 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 we can't. Do I want to? Yeah, but we can't.
I'm gonna
strike this. Oh my god, Ezreal? No!
Oh, please. Are you serious?
Just run away.
Okay, well,
I... Soraka, dude. Oh! Lily, eat you. Oh, shit.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, I don't know what to do.
Oh,
That's GG.
Holy fuck, dude.
Wow, that was such a throw. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, man, oh well, we tried.
Oh my god, that's a suicide-worthy game right there.
Gosh, is this our second win?
Second win, that's 2-1. Darkness, my old friend. Like, we're winning the game right now on bot lane, okay?
I've come to talk with you again.
We're not gonna lose this game.
Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone.